I was really intimidated to work with this vintage Vogue reproduction pattern, mainly because it had gussets, which I had never done before. I used silk, which I had never done before. It had this detailed drape, which was scary, but I'm glad I stuck with it because it ended up being one of my favorite makes ever. The full video is up on my channel if you'd like to see it.